Hi guys, in today's video I'll show you how to install NVIDIA driver as well as NVIDIA CUDA Toolkit on Kali Linux. Alright, first step we're going to open up the terminal and make sure that our system is up to date using the app update command. Alright, second command we're going to use is sudo f -y, and we're going to do a full upgrade that y again. Alright, look like everything is update and upgrade. Next step we're going to find out what kind of graphic card is on our system. Make sure that we have a graphic card that's supporting NVIDIA CUDA. So we're gonna do that by using the list command ls pci, and then we're gonna rip the NVIDIA. Alright, and it shows us that we have the GeForce GTX 1650 Ti mobile. So the system I'm using right now is a Dell XPS 15 inch. It have the GeForce GTX 1650 Ti mobile, and it's supporting NVIDIA CUDA. If you do your video card is not supporting NVIDIA CUDA, you can skip the CUDA toolkit and just install the driver instead. Next, I'm going to show you what kind of driver is currently loaded on in the system. So once again, we're going to use the ls command pci, and that s, and the device ID, and that v. There we go. And it shows us that the current driver right now is NVIDIA. I'm not sure how to pronounce this, but it just generic drivers. So we're gonna go ahead and install the NVIDIA driver. So the command's gonna be sudo app install that y NVIDIA that driver. Again, if you do not have the your video card not supporting NVIDIA CUDA toolkit, then you can skip this part. NVIDIA-CUDA-toolkit and enter. Alright, and we're gonna hit enter to accept the message. Alright, and next step we're gonna reboot the system. Alright, now that we rebooted into Kali Linux, next step we're gonna check to make sure that the new NVIDIA driver is loaded in the new system. So we're gonna use the list command again, and using the same device ID as earlier. As you see, the driver in use right now is NVIDIA. It's not the generic one anymore. And we're gonna do one more command just to make sure that NVIDIA CUDA it. the latest version is actually installed on the in the system too. So we're gonna go NVIDIA-SMI. Alright, let me maximize this a little bit and run the command again. There we go. And as you see, we have the driver versions right here, and we have a CUDA version 11 0.0 installed on our system. And that's it for today's tutorial. Thank you for watching, and if you think the video is helpful, don't forget to subscribe, like, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye bye.